Hello everyone, Luigi Fan here. Before the video starts, I have some good news for you. Now, a lot of you may think that I'm closing my channel, and that's far from the truth. I mean, I was going to close my channel, but after a lot of thinking over this stuff, I'm deciding to keep it up. But I'm not going to be uploading as much. Like, there's not going to be a video every day. There's going to be a video like every week or every 2 weeks. And now I have a song to sing. I'm not really good at singing, but bear with me. First, I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong and I'd be strong. And I learned how to get along, and so you're back from outer space. I just walked in here, finally here, with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock, I should have made you leave the key. If I had known for just 1 second you'd be back to bother me. Oh, now go, walk out the door, just turn around now, cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with a strike? You think I'd crumble? You think I'd lay down and die? Oh no, not I! I will survive! Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive! I've got all my life to live, and I've got all my love to give, and I'll survive! I will survive! Hey, hey! So yes, the main reason I'm reopening my channel, you. Yes, you, the fans, and you especially, dear viewer, you are the main reason why I'm re-uploading my videos and re-uploading my channel. So to you, I say thanks. You guys are probably some of the best fans I could ever have, and if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here right now. So without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy my third commercial. Hey there, ladies and gents. Have you ever wanted an annoying puppet who will never shut the hell up?
Hey, you can't say hello, TV.
Shut up.
Well, what is it, mother?
Well, my fat swearing friend and Italian chandelier I've never seen before, now you can, with the brand new Old King Cole.
What can he do, though?
Well, he does just his primary function, annoying the living crap out of anyone he sees. He can steal your money.
Old King Cole is Mario's own and Mario's own. He called for his pipe and he called for his bowl and he came to steal all the money. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Oh, hi, Cole, hi, King Cole, hi, King Cole, hi, King.
Oh boy, I'm going to eat some chicken.
Oh, King Cole was Mario's son, and Mario's son was he. He got for his fight, but he got for his bowl, and he came to eat your chicken. Oh, nom, 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 nom.
You saw the biggest jerk I have ever met. How rude.
He can shoot your own gun for you. Wait, what?
Old King Cole was a Mario's soul, and a Mario's soul was he. God for his pipe, and he got for his soul, and he came to shoot your gun. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, crap. No. I can't.
Well, that's unfortunate. And don't even ask him to take out the trash.
Old King Cole was a Mario's soul, and a Mario's soul was he. He got for his pipe, but he got for his bowl, and he came to take out the trash.
No, put me down. I'm a living being, not a pile of trash.
Goodbye, trash.
That's how much I hate you.
I mean, just take a look at some of our satisfied customers. Miku, 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 miku.
Old King Cole was a stupid soul who never shut his face. He called for his loudness, and he called for his rambunctiousness, and he called for Koopa to shut that off the dang camera!
Ew, I love the product. It is so wonderful.
But did it do anything to improve your life?
No, he just managed to take up the trash for me.
I hate everything about you.
This has to be the worst product I've ever seen, for I am the Great King Babop, and I have seen far worse products. I mean, this thing is terrible, but there are worse products out there, and I do not know, because I'm speaking in gibberish again, and I'm thinking of all the stuff up on the fly. I mean, Old King Cole, he's a stupid soul who never shut his own crud. I'm copying things. I mean, this is as stupid as Karul is fat, and... What was that about me being fat again?
Okay, then.
Sup, mother... Old King Cole was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he. God for his pipe, and he called for his bowl, and he went to go get some soap to wash out his mouth.
Old King Cole, only available for $129.95. Please get him out of my house, so that way I can go back to living my life. Yes.
This is the worst commercial I've ever seen for this guy. Quick, change the channel!
Hi, Greed!
Quick, y'all! Change the channel!
How come you get the saying and I don't?
Well, because you're stupid.
It's not easy being evil. And evil's what I be.
Duh, meaning Arnold.
No, man, you're supposed to say change the channel.
Duh, quick, don't change the channel.
Raw, quick, change the channel before I blow a fuse!
The moral of the story is that King Cole is, well, old, and he should be forgotten about in fairy tale history.
By my hands.
Now.
What am I supposed to say?
What?
I don't know.